We come to a second doorway, a portal. And standing on either side, we have King Arthur and Queen Guinevere. They come to us as an archetype, representing the divine masculine and the divine feminine. Not the distorted versions of the masculine and feminine that you see in certain depictions of Avalon. They come to reclaim their place within each of you.